Fun foils are really so addictive to work with. Here is my quick layout with minimal mixed media supplies. Hi friends, it's Sonia here and it's time to make some mixed media layout in a quick way. First, I've taken an MDF piece and I'm going to do my beautiful stencil work with the modeling paste on it. This is approximately of 6x4 size and I'm going to cover it up with complete modeling paste and have this beautiful pattern on it. Once I'm done with my modeling paste and it has dried out completely, it's time to apply gesso. So here I'm using a very lightweight gesso and I'm going to cover my complete mixed media base with this. The stencil what I used in this project had really very thin and minute designs, so I just need to be a little more careful while applying the gesso so that I do not leave any white space. There are many few layouts which I have done with the black gesso work on it because I really did not had any and I recently bought it and this is equally addictive. So black gesso is definitely different from what we use black acrylic paint, and when you work on it you can easily make out the difference. I am definitely going to cover my sides of this MDF piece with the black gesso as it has few of the texture paint and some of my border paints. Once my gesso has dried out completely, it's the time to add some fun foil. So here I am applying a thin layer of adhesive. I'm really sorry for the lighting effect because of which it is looking like very thicker and very bright. But make sure guys you apply a very thin layer like I'm doing. And again, I'm sorry for this very bad lighting. Now it's time to add foil to it. Just press your foil, and here I'm using my hot glue gun to speed up the process. Make sure you do not dry it completely, otherwise it will stick, and peel it off and it's ready. Now I'm going to use my favorite shimmer paints here. I am just going to start with the bottom edges and I'm going to spread out the color with the help of water. These shimmer paints are from Crafty Scrappers. They are acrylic based and it's super easy to blend them with water and spread out, and you have such nice shimmery effect on your base. So this project actually turned out to be very good at the end, cause here you can see the shiny effect of the foil also and the shimmer paints also. Once my coloring work has finished and it has dried out completely, now I'm going to just do a finishing touch to my photograph. So this is actually a real photograph of my daughter, which was taken with a very colorful bright background, and her figure was black, and I have done the fussy cutting of this photograph. Now I'm going to stick this with the help of adhesive on my canvas. As my base has texture and foil and so many of the layers of it, I just make sure that I'm sticking it properly. Now for the sentiment, again it's a black base and I have taken a 3D foam beneath that. So once my layout is done, I'm just touching up with the black shade on my photograph and my layout is ready. I really hope you enjoyed this quick tutorial and do subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching.